greatest degree, you cannot go deeper than God. Praise God. And in God's kingdom of the world, the brain is company. See, a lot of times, I love me, my four, and the whole. I might love my sibling, children, and nieces, nephews. I know the love of my faith in my Lord's name. So I ain't got to do him. No. God loved the greatest coming. I mean, he didn't exclude anybody. Then it said that he gave the greatest act. See, love will cost you something.
Come on.
See, I think a lot of times we got so many misconceptions about love. And that's why I think we base God's love on the love that we know naturally. And so because let's say God, I mean, please, I hope this don't fit your body. And if you just hear my heart, hear what I'm saying. I'm not hurting anybody's feelings. Okay. But let's say if a person was abused by their father or stepfather or uncle, somebody who wants to love them and be there for them, right? And so now, and let's say that person was a man. So whether you're a boy or some boy, they can listen to you. And sure enough, if you're a woman, say this point because now, because a man hurt you and you hear God being referred to father and daddy, and so now you want to relate God to a man, and so now I can't trust him. I don't know if you love me because he may do to me what stepdad, daddy, uncle did. And so now I can't really begin to understand God's love because I'm thinking about what happened to me from somebody else. He ain't that kind of father. The Bible said it cost him so that he gave. So see, when you say I love somebody, don't just base it on feeling. Well, he's 6'2", got that goatee and down there, but he's sharp. Oh boy, she looked like a she go through. You know, and so now we're basing love off look, emotion, feeling. No, love gotta be based off unconditional. One day, she went out in 36, 24.
Watch it now.
And it's over. I'm looking mom. You know, I saw a preacher left his wife for another one in the same church. Because she was younger than this real, I'm not just saying that this is really happening in real life. And so we can't base our feelings off. I mean, I love off. Appearances. Amen. I said, that whoever, he's only God's son, the greatest gift. God gave the greatest gift. Then he said, that whosoever, the greatest opportunity. Believe, the greatest simplicity. All you got to do is believe. He didn't make it hard. Then he said, believer in him, the greatest attraction. Ooh, Lord, everything should not perish, the greatest promise for. Man, I wish I had time. He said, but all that we go again, I wish I had time to go into that. I wish I had time. But for God so loved me.